It's a great honour and a great pleasure to be here at the Green Party conference this afternoon. I'm here because I believe that those on the progressive side of politics owe it to New Zealanders to offer the hope that change is possible. We must show that there is a real alternative, a credible alternative, an alternative government that can transform our economy, end our housing crisis, and restore a sense of hope and optimism for Kiwis who've been struggling for far too long. Our government will back people to get ahead and reward effort and ambition. Our government will deliver a better, fairer New Zealand. There is a real alternative. It's time for a change. Together, let's change this country. Let's build a better New Zealand. Let's do this, and we can do this, you and us, together. Thank you.